Welcome to Strange Coincidences.
Welcome back to Histeria. We're here in the Inventors Hall of Fame with a very special guest.
Call me Lincoln.
Well, tell us, when you saw North America for the very first time, what was the first thing you said?
I see it, see it, see it.
I see.
No, I see it.
I see.
It.
I could watch that trick all day.
Right, fine. And did you land?
No, he wasn't green here, so we turned around and sailed back across the water.
So if you're the mother of invention, who's the father?
Not a minute, though.
Let's move on. Voltaire once said that women can be great thinkers, but they are seldom or never inventors.
Don't say it! Don't say it! Don't say it! When we got to Greenland, we told Leif Erikson the news about North America.
I'll say, Dave.
Equal opportunity attacker.
Well, that was idiotic.
No! I will not tolerate failure on my team! Do you understand that? Yes! Give them hell, boys!
Hold on there, sister. I'm Lydia Karaoke Network Sensor. We're having a little trouble with you displaying nudes.
And start being unreal.
To help pass the travel time, a long flight might include a major motion picture. On a long flight, it pays to get a comfortable night's sleep.
That happens every time I get a bright idea. That's it! This will be my new invention. I'll call it the thing that clicks on over my head when I have a brilliant idea.
Why don't you lighten up, bub?
That's even better. I'll call it the light bulb. How do I do it?
Cannon attack. Davis!
Hey, why don't you call me a mohawk?
What do I have to tell everyone?